Several incidents were reported in Katugastoda, Alavatugoda and Pujapiti and Kandy district last evening as well as last night. The situation was controlled by imposing curfews in the areas. There were no other incidents reported from any other area in the Kandy district. Three other minor incidents like throwing stones were reported at Valigama, Giriulla and Kuruvita outside Kandy. Other than that, the rest of the country maintained peace and order. As we have noted before, these incidents had taken place due to the vengeful messages circulated on social media sites. Therefore, we temporarily suspended the services of those social media sites. Police are now questioning several of those who tried to spread messages of violence and vengeance on social media sites. The supply of food for the Kandy district has been assured. We have also taken the initial steps to compensate for the lives and properties lost due to the tragic incidents. We will expedite the compensation process without taking much time.